Hello, in this video, we will learn how to relocate inventory from your ICTC to another facility or to another unit using your ICTC lab technician login. So first, we will go to the Soch portal and log in using our ICTC lab technician credentials. You'll enter your username, password and the CAPTCHA. CAPTCHA is the numbers that are visible on the screen, and then click on login. Once you log in, you will see your login screen with the name of your facility and your role. To relocate inventory, go to the inventory tab. Under the inventory tab, you can go to the relocate tab. Once the relocate tab opens, you can see that you can see a history of all the relocations that have happened from the facility. You can relocate your inventory to either a SACS, a consignee, or a facility. For this example, we are going to use a facility. You can also relocate to a SACS. You can select any SACS and relocate your inventory. And then you can say add consignee, and then your product field will open up. Similarly, for a consignee, you can select the SACS that the consignee is linked to, select the district, and then you can find the consignees that are registered with a particular SACS. And finally, for a facility, you can select the SACS again, select a district and a facility. Now let's say we want to send our products to TIOST Trivandrum. So I will do add consignee. So when you added consignee in either of the tabs before, you saw that you can find that a add product screen will open up. So now under this drop down menu, you will see all the products that are available in your inventory. And let's say I'll select ethambutol. Once I've selected ethambutol, I will see that I can also add multiple products here. Let's say I've also added 275 of ethambutol. Now both these products will be listed here, and I can select the batch from which I want to send out the product. So let's say I have selected the batch number 5678. Now I have 500 in the 5678 batch. Let's say I will dispatch 300 of those. I can select the number of boxes in which I want to send this product. Similarly, I'll select the batch for 275 milligrams. Say from the 1000, I want to send 400 in two boxes. Since I've selected the dispatch quantity for both and the number of boxes, I will select proceed to dispatch. Once I click on proceed to dispatch, I will get all the dispatch details. So the indent was created today. So I'll add today's date. The expected dispatch date could be anytime between in the next week. So let's say 15th. Expected date of arrival. So since it's, it could be anytime after the dispatch date. So let's say 17th. The transportation is done by Blue Dart, and the AWB number, let's say, is 707070, and the mobile number of the driver or the courier is, yeah. I'll add whatever remarks are there, and then I will select complete relocation. So once I've done complete relocation, I will see that my record is showing in my relocate history. Now this relocation is still pending. This is pending at the SACS level. This request will be approved by the SACS state system admin. Once it is approved, it will the request status will show approved. And then it will be dispatched to the particular consignee, which in this case is TIOST Trivandrum. So that is how you do relocate to either a SACS, a consignee, or a facility. Thank you.